4, hopefully. Get up there, yeah. That was the funniest job Ewan has ever had. I've never seen him go quite so spotty.
Yeah, everything dies, isn't it?
Well, I think he was on the verge of psychosis when I saw him up there. Fucking hysterical. He was on the verge of refusing to leave Anik and was threatening to pay for me and my friends to stay in the hotel for the night just so he didn't have to go back to the tent. Generous man, but that was like really pressing the limit.
Why didn't you want to return to the tent?
We've been doing the 6-hour shifts, so we've been doing 3 till 9 morning and evening, and looking after the bird. They did get decimated, yeah. Despite him and Simon's work with air rifle and fireworks.
So hang on, it was his job to stop the birds getting decimated.
Yeah, and they got decimated. Yeah. To be fair, I think they were going out of their way to be difficult for the birds. Any step they could take to ensure a short list offspring they seem to be taking.
Right.
Including hatching their eggs where they were guaranteed to flood. Underneath Tyree is quite a wet environment. Yeah, exactly. Maybe that's what that's for. Missing out today.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Wow.
Oh, did we park here, didn't we?
Yeah.
So we're going on.
Yeah.